every single person here, especially your own peers. Come on, give them a hand clap. I'm here today to challenge you and encourage you that you don't have to allow words go down deep in your soul. You can choose to release those words. You can choose not to allow those words to shape who you really are. But in your age group right here, right now, in middle school, I believe it's one of the toughest years of your life. It could be the best years of your life, but I also believe it's one of the toughest because you are trying to find out who you really are. Am I right?
Yes.
You're trying to find out, you know, who's your friend, who's not your friend, who's your enemy, who's not your enemy. One day you got, you know, your friend, you know, you thought, so to speak, your BFF, right? Next day you find out they're talking about you. It's stuff like that that really goes deep.
Or it comes.
unity.